Leafs, excuse me.
Really final seconds tick down, and it's all over in Toronto. The Leafs will move on to the Eastern Conference semifinals against the Philadelphia Flyers. Joe Nieuwendyk, a pair of goals. Eddie Belfour will enjoy his 39th birthday.
Here's Bergeron with a shot. Rebound is loose. Sagan can't get it. Score! Grab by Sean.
For Justin Williams. Has a lane. In shoot. Hands it. Rebound. Score! Marcus Johansson, the series winner. And the Washington Capitals take it.
Another heartbreak in Boston for the Toronto Maple Leafs. Another big Bruin.
A close call at one end and then the put away down at the other. And the Bruins finally have some breathing room in this hockey game.
They now celebrate a seventh game win against Toronto again. And there may be a little more at the horn. One of the things that
entering pass comes out front. Nick Foligno makes a move on Riley, who's dead tired, and he'll skate this into the open net for a 3-0 Columbus lead with 23 seconds to go.
Look at the bodies in front of the net. An errant pass to the outside. Morgan Riley dead tired. Austin Matthews.
So puts it in front. Scores! William Nylander gets one. With a minute 36 left, Bijan blew again for the Toronto Maple Leafs, and the Montreal Canadiens are headed to Winnipeg for the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs. One last shot, Tavares Mills put it in front, and the Lightning have held on, and the Stanley Cup champions, 2 years running, have won their ninth.
And he's still on it. Forced it deep for Nyes. Nyes and Sergachev. Now for Tavares behind the net. Gets out in front, turns and shoots and scores! Tavares is the one! This year it is different. For the first time in 19 years, the Maple Leafs are moving on.
What a shift by the captain, Tavares.